Not even turning left, Randy.
You know what that sound reminds me of?
Is that because that?
Are you videoing? Seriously? It reminds me of the taboo thing.
Oh, wait, that sound like it, yeah.
It's like, you said the wrong word.
I said the word cheese.
We need to flux and us in the hill pilificate the ubiquitous obfuscation of the anti-establishmentariness. I had a lot of people ask me how much was ordered on that thing.
The
really?
Taco Bell
yeah.
Thing?
They said, oh, I've never seen that long of an order at Taco Bell. So you really divided up nicely to give
make
that.
It seem.
I was quite upset about that video because, no, it's going to happen again. He's videoing. But for some reason, that video just made me seem as though whenever I opened my mouth, I made a stupid comment.
Really?
Well,
it's official.
I was like, we're
on the road.
Are we doing this again?
Going to get something to eat, as usual. And this time we're going to eat this thing that looks like clear fish eggs thrown into some type of a drink. Everybody tells me it's really good. Oh, the dark fish eggs thrown into a drink. What are they called? Tappa guts? Bubble yum?
I'm supposed to run 8 miles in like an hour.
Oh.
Bro.
Guess your plans have changed.
Well, I don't hail, but I mean, it's common to run in the
rain here.
Rain, but I don't know the hail.
It's hailing. It's kind of cool. Happens when you have a vehicle that sits around in Oregon and doesn't get used for a year at a time. You have to jump it. Okay, can you crank it over?
Well, I'm just gonna be taking this mushroom and you gotta watch it. See there, it has all that dirt. It just looks disgusting. It's just, and now you're just gonna take the mushroom and slice it. I'm losing it, Eric.
Wait, get your chin down there better.
That bounced off my finger.
I'll give you one more try. We don't have to do 10.
I don't get it.
Okay.
Cover me.
Okay. Now, come here.
Look at the
camera,
Riley.
Come here.
No!
Okay, but look in the mirror.
Oh no! Oh, you guys are mean. Gross.
Thank you.
apple blossoms for my sweetie.
Every guy I know loves
her. Aw, thanks, sweetie. What are you doing?
Cheer up, my brother.